Hello everyone, greetings from Flectra. My name is Shavnak Amin. Today I am here with a new video wherein we are going to see how we can add a product price based on customer segment in Flectra. First of all, go to sales. Under catalog, select products. Remove the filter. Search for the product that is mobile. Click on added. You can check the sales price of that particular product. Similarly, search for the product that is tablet, which has been configured into the system. Click on adding. Herein you will be able to see the price list of tablet, that is 1000 USD. Now under configuration, go to settings. Herein under pricing, you need to click on the checkbox that is multiple sales price per product, so that the system will allow to set multiple sales price on each product. Click on save. Now go to sales. Under catalog, select price list. Under there is a price list been already created in the system, that is public price list. Now I am going to create a new price list into the system. That's a retailer price list, and another one that is, let's say, the distributor's price list. Click on save. Now under catalog, go to products. Once again, remove the filter, search for the product that is mobile, select the product, click on edit. Under sales tab, there is a pricing tab wherein the system will allow to add you the price list which we have created. Herein I am going to select the retailer's price list. You can give the price for that particular separate price list. Under the price list which I am going to add for this product is distributor's price list. Give the pricing, and herein you can give the quantity for both the price list. Click on save. Now I am going to search on the product that is tablet, and similarly I am going to add the price list for this particular product. Give the pricing and give the minimum quantity. Similarly, add another price list, that is distributor's price list. Give the pricing and also give the minimum quantity. Click on save. Now under orders, select the customer. Now I am going to create the new customer, that is retailer. Under sales and purchase tab, you can give the price list for that particular customer, that is retailer's price list, so it will automatically be taken as separate price list for that customer. Now create another customer, that is distributor, and similarly give the sales price list for that particular customer, that is distributor's price list which you have created. Click on save. Herein you will be able to see the customers which you have created, that is distributor and retailer. Now go to quotation. Herein I am going to create a quotation based on the customer and the price list which we have created for that particular customer. Once you select the customer, the price list will be automatically fetched by the system. add the product that is mobile and click on another product and select it. Now you can see the pricing which we have given for that particular products. Now I'm going to enter the order quantity. Once you enter the order quantity, you will be able to see the change in the total pricing of that particular product based on the quantity. Similarly, I'm going to change the order quantity for another product, it is tablet. So you'll be able to see the change in the total pricing automatically based on the calculation of the unit price. Click on save. So this is how you can adapt product price based on customer segment in Flectra. Stay tuned for the next video. Thank you.